Interlocking perimeter defense. Nice to know I'm dealing with amateurs. Danny, welcome to Castillo's last day on Earth. PTSD for everyone. Go, Danny. Secure the hotel and kill Anton. Go, Danny. You have become Death, the destroyer of five-star resorts. One.
For their penthouse.
I'm delivering on that vision. The draft to rebuild allies is a great success. We are producing a cancer treatment the world is desperate for. The demand for Vivillo. We have already begun to consolidate City Calibre. To the future. We have found the bad guys. And here comes again. Another so-called revolution. Another group of terroristas. Another pack of fake yards. Libertad is nothing but a cancer from within who want to burn everything we've built to the ground. But now, the stakes are much higher. For the fake Yanas are not just a threat to me or you. They are a threat to Yana's very survival. When you elected me, you elected the truth. And the truth is simple. There are no second chances. Yana must produce Vivillo. And only Vivillo. More Vivillo than ever before. And if we allow these terroristas to distract us, there is only one destination. Failure. Collapse, poverty, and our own destruction.
So it is that is in this state of emergency. But I promise you this. While these fake Yarns may spread chaos,
time to catch that elevator.
I will be right here with you to defend Yara. To defend paradise, no matter the cost. And to those fake Yarns who love to call me tyrant.
Danny, what's happening? Are you inside?
I'm inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny!
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yarens get hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
De vuelta. Coño, she's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo.
One piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's ride. Smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today.
You ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No. Why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Silai woman, vestida de rojo, hace que los hombres se rindan a su antojo. Silai woman.
Hey, guerrilla! Heard you were in my neighborhood?
Coño, word gets around.
See me when you have a second. I have a special request. I'll send a pic so you can find me.
Mueve y mueve, gira como un gato, guíñelo al hombre. Pequeña, si la luna.